Realizing that she had taken off her gown, she began to flirt with the jailer.